Guys, pag-aaral natin ngayon yung mathematics about sa geometric sequence. Ano nga ba ang geometric sequence? Geometric sequence is a sequence of numbers in which the ratio between a consecutive term is a constant. So dito may example tayo, ano na 2, 4, 6, 8, 16. Yeah. So makikita natin na meron siyang common ratio na 2 times 2 is 4, times 2 is 8, times 2 is 16. At yung isa naman ay common ratio niya is 1/3. Ano, bali 81 times 1/3 is equal to 27. 27 times 1/3 is equal to 9. And 9 divided by times 1/3 is equal to 10. So, yan ang geometric sequence. Ano? So, guys, ito yung formula ng geometric progression, ano? Formula is equal to a to the n equals to a1 times ratio raised to n minus 1, where a n is the ninth term, n term, and the a1 is the first term, and r equals the common ratio, n equals the term position. So, magbibigay tayo ng example, ano, para mas madali natin makuha. Example number 1, find the fifth term if if a1 equals negative 3 and r equals to 5, given a1 equals negative 3 and the ratio is 5. So, ang required sa atin is the fifth term or the a5. So, from the formula an equals a1 r n minus 1, substitute natin yung given, a5 equals to negative 3, 5, 5 minus 1, a5 equals to negative 3, 5 to the 4th term. So, a5 equals to negative 3 times 625. Yung 625 yan yung 5, minultiply natin ng 4 times. Kaya naging 625. So, the final answer is A5 or the fifth term is equal to negative 1875. So, dito tayo sa example number 2. Ano? Find the ratio of a geometric sequence if A1 equals 1 half and the sixth term is 16. So, may given tayo na A1 equals 1 half. Ang first term natin, ano, ang A6 ay 16. Ang pinapahanap ay yung ratio. So, from the formula AN, A1 raised to the N minus 1, i-substitute natin yung mga given. A6 equals to A1 R6 minus 1. Since given yung A to the 6th term is 16 and the first term is 1 half, then raised to the fifth term, ano? So 16 equals 1 half ratio to the fifth term. So para ma-simplify natin, R is equals to the fifth root of the 32. So ang fifth root ng 32 from calculator, we have 2. So dahil 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 raised to the 5 fifth term, 5 is equal to 32. So yung ratio natin is 2. Yan ang sagot sa example number 2. So dito tayo sa example number 3, ano? If A3 equals 2 and r equals negative 3, find the 10th term. So may given tayo na A3, ano, 2, ang ratio is negative 3, ang required sa atin ay yung 10th term or the A10. So ang solution natin is A, ang formula is A n, n equals to A m, r n minus m. A to the 10th term is equal to A3 times bali yung A3 natin yan ng 2, kasi hindi given yung first term, so ginamit natin formula yung AM n minus m. So by substitution, Yeah, A 10 is equal to 2 common difference is negative 3 raised to 10 minus 3 or 10 minus 3. So A 10 is equal to 2 negative 3 raised to the 7th term. So by further simplification, 2 times negative 2187. So 10th term natin ay negative 4374. Yan po yung sagot natin sa example number 2 na hinahanap ay ang 10th term given yung 3rd term at saka yung ratio, common ratio. So guys, yan ang ating geometric sequence, ano, na mahalaga rin na matutunan natin dahil ito ay nagagamit sa planning dahil sa kanyang forecasting nature, ano, na bali alam natin mga maaaring maging sequence or geometric sequence na isang bagay ay napuporkast natin na maaaring mangyari sa mga susunod na araw. Kaya yan ang kahalaga ng geometric sequence at importante na matutunan din natin. So guys, maraming salamat po muli at huwag nyo rin kalimutan na i-share, i-like ang ating video upang sa ganun ay mas marami pa po ang matuto about sa geometric sequence. Maraming salamat po muli at magandang araw sa lahat.